Kingsmile Calvary. Here are your video announcements for Sunday, January 25th, 2015. This week at Mount Calvary. Mount Calvary is currently conducting a canned food drive for our food pantry that will go on until Sunday, February 22nd. Now, we're especially requesting canned meats such as tuna, salmon, even spam. Now, boxes are already in the vestibule. Please call our administrative office at 520-624-3813 if you have any questions whatsoever. First Lady Fanica Friend is inviting all Mount Calvary members to join the First Family in supporting the University of Arizona women's basketball team on Sunday, February 8th at 3 p.m. The Arizona Wildcats will be playing the Stanford Cardinals. Now, tickets are only $4 per person. Please reserve your tickets with Sister Diane Barrett in the Breezeway today. Mother Cora Ferris will give a presentation during Black History Month in the Fellowship Hall from 9:45 until 10:30 a.m. on Sunday, February 15th. Her theme is Escape from Slavery to Freedom through the Underground Railroad. Now, quilts were one of the many covert ways used to communicate with runaway slaves, helping them to navigate their way to freedom in the North. We certainly hope you can attend. The Youth Leadership Team will sponsor the 4th Annual Youth and Peace Conference in Tucson from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. on February 21st at Higher Ground at Wakefield, 101 West 44th Street, right here in Tucson. A youth dance party will be held from 4:30 until 6 p.m. The theme is, What is Compassion? Now, this event focuses on middle school students up to young adults, age 23. It's also open to adults who live with youth. Now, Dr. Ann Yellett is the sponsoring coordinator. Now, to register, please call 520-991-6781 or visit the website below for more information. Remember, this event is free and open to the public. The University of Arizona Alumni Association Black Alumni 2015-16 scholarship applications are now available. The University of Arizona Black Alumni awards scholarships to undergraduate students from the state of Arizona who will attend the University of Arizona. Applications will be evaluated based on academic performance, financial need, individual essay, and letters of recommendation. All applications are due no later than Monday, February 16th. Now, the application is available at the website listed below. Or, if you have any questions whatsoever, please call or email Dr. Tanisha Price Johnson. Her email address is listed below. The Tucson Urban League's Equal Opportunity Day Awards Dinner will be held on Friday, March 6th at the Lowe's Ventana Canyon Resort, 7000 North Resort Drive, right here in Tucson, at 5:30 p.m. This year's dinner program includes a panel discussion on A Conversation on Race. Now, the discussion will feature two legendary basketball Hall of Famers, Wayne Embry and Oscar Robertson. You remember his one-handed jump shot, don't you? Individual tickets are only $100. For more information, please contact Ms. Tina Johnson at the email address below or call 520-791-9522, extension 2241. The Sports Extravaganza Sports Clinic is holding an Olympians Coach Arizona Youth Clinic for youth ages 5 through 18 at Flowing Wells High School, located at 3725 North Flowing Wells Road, right here in Tucson, from 9 a.m. until 2 p.m. on March 14th. The admission is free. Please register at the Nike Factory Store at the Foothills Mall by February 28th. If you have any questions, please email Ms. LaTanya Sheffield at the email address listed below, or please call 520-465-8679. Come experience God like never before. Minister Jacob Bonsu would like to invite you to our First Friday Worship and Intercessory Prayer Encounter. You don't want to miss this powerful move of God. Join us on Friday, February 6th at 7 p.m. right here in the sanctuary. Well, Mount Calvary, those are all the announcements that we have for you today. We thank you for being here, and we look forward to seeing you at one or both of our morning services next week. Take care and have a blessed week.